The 1961 baseball season opens with a new president, John Fitzgerald Kennedy, throwing out the first ball. And there's a new Washington Senators club also making its major league debut. The former Senators moved out to Minneapolis in the American League's expansion program to become the Twins. President Kennedy and his party launched not only a new season, but a new club. It's a new era in Washington baseball, but the presence of a new chief executive can't break a long-time tradition. The new baseball Senators meet the fate that almost traditionally befell the old club, going down to defeat 4-3.